Bloomfield. It's going to celebrate the blessings of motherhood in all of the recipients of this world, and all of our parents and mothers. If you yourself are a mother, you just want to offer them some blessings and privileges to us all. We take time today to be thankful for all of you. We begin to have courses with this invited family for the time. We're grateful for the privilege of what we are having. We begin to have all of us to be grateful for the rest of the children of Father's Day. Not all of our brothers and sisters, but our kids, our hearts, our minds, and God who is our mother.
Happy Mother's Day to all the moms of the church, and a happy Mother's Day to my mom. She is special to me because she is very hardworking and she helps take care of me and my entire family.
Happy Mother's Day to my mom and all the women of the church. I love my mom and I'm grateful for her because she gives me good advice and helps me with my schoolwork.
Okay, go ahead.
My mom is special because she is hardworking.
My mom is special because she cares about me and pushes me to work harder.
My mom is special because she can make time for me and Riley.
Okay, go ahead now, say it.
My mom
is special.
My mom is special
because
she pushes me
and she loves me.
And she loves me.
Good job. Okay, Riley.
My mom is special because she snuggles with me.
My mom is special because she is a kind pastor.
Awesome.
My mom is special because she is really hard.
Okay. Go ahead.
My mom is special because she helps others.
My mom's special because she always plays with me even after a hard day at work and when she's up
tired.
My mom is really special because the food she makes is really good and I love her okra soup. Happy Mother's Day to my mom and all the moms in the church.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.